vibrations and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Decide to use the 3 balls of yarn you have for 2 years to make something during quarantine. Look, a snake! Started looking like this, and then I tried to do a cool transition, but I didn't even like it, so I pulled it out. I added details like these white loops, but I just didn't like it, so I started over. For the next couple of weeks, I spent 30 plus hours crocheting a giant orange rectangle in this stitch pattern. And then I got to add some white detail, some pink fringe detail, and these dark orange pom-poms. I looped the yarn around my finger and then threaded it through the piece and cut the sides to make it fringy. And I also secured it by finding a piece that went all the way through and tying it. By the way, I'm like not a professional at all. I pretty much improvised all of this and just tied a bunch of stuff together and tried to hide the details by cutting off the extra, like so. I found this branch in the backyard I wanted to use. I tied some yarn to it and then attached the piece to the branch by making all these loops. And here's how it turned out. I'm pretty happy with it considering I've never made anything like this before. Thanks for watching.
Cover me in sunshine. Shower me with good times. Tell me that the world's been spinning since the beginning. And everything will be alright. Cover me in sunshine.
Like our sunshine.
Shower me with good times. Tell me that the world's been spinning since the beginning. And everything will be alright.
It happened.
What I crocheted in February. Fuzzy cow. Strawberry bee. Mini blueberry
mini
bee.
Mini grape bee.
Mini cotton candy bee.
Mini bee.
Small bee. Pink bat. Classic bee pillow. Strawberry. Grape bee pillow. Off bee.
Nací con un talento. El talento de crear con las manos. Y lo que puedo hacer con ese talento realmente te sorprenderá. Arte. Sí. Arte.
What you been up to waiting? Well, yeah, I've been
dancing in my room, swaying my feet, trying to give you love and a kiss on the cheek, caught in candy skies like I'm stuck in a dream, and I've been feeling blue, you're the one that I need, dancing in my room, swaying my feet, trying
to... I mean, she even cooks me pancakes, and I've been self so when my tummy aches. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. We even got a secret handshake, and she loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend, she's the only one I got.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop and we'll turn the volume.
I think this is gonna turn out great. I'm going to start off with a magic circle and work on nose. Then I'll be using something called the bobble stitch for the ears and legs. Basically, a bobble stitch is just 4 double crochets intertwined with each other. Comment if you want me to make a tutorial. Next, I'm going to sew in the nose and pop in the eyes. It looks a little weird right now, doesn't it? I will continue to expand the body using single crochets. Here's me using the bobble stitch for another one of the legs. For a single crochet, insert your hook into the stitch, yarn over, pull through, you should have 2 loops, and then yarn over again and pull through 2. Now it's time to stuff the body and sew the butt. Next, I went ahead and sewed in the tail. Lastly, I'll be sewing in the wings and ta-da! I think it turned out really cute. It even has a cute tail.